one. This is the salt right below where we collected the genomic sample. It's pink, a couple of centimeters thick, and as we lift it up, you can see that there's a green layer underneath. Another piece. Okay, flipping this over, so it's quite green. There's little intense green spots about a millimeter in size. Okay, that'll do.